Channel. I'm Debra, and if you're new here, be very welcome to my safe little hidden, or whatever you want to call it. I am Debra, and this is my channel. I do makeup looks, hauls, beauty stuff related, you know, the drill, you know. If you're not new here and you came back, thank you so very much for coming back. It means the world to me. I'm really, really glad with your support, and I couldn't be happier. Today, I finally bring to you the so promised affordable / drugstore makeup look. Yes, kudos to you, Debs. You did it after over a month that you promised that you would do it the day after. You finally did it. Yes, I did it. And yeah, this is the result. I hope you enjoy it. And let me just tell you that I did my eyebrows off camera because I had filmed before during the afternoon, but then my camera went nuts, just lost the battery, and nope, I had to record it all over again because, you know, it was charged, so I'm really, really sorry for that. Something always has to happen when we are filming, like, I pretty much, like, put the mascara brush onto my eye, and I was like a tear came running through my face, and I was like, no, why does it have to happen to me? But yeah, everything is fine though, life goes on, and just let's just move on forward into the look. It's not a tutorial because I don't do tutorials, you know, because tutorials are teaching something. I don't feel like I'm teaching anything. I'm just showing what I know how to do, you know, because I don't feel like I'm in the place to teach anyone anything. I'm just like showing what I like to do, and like, so you guys can see, and you can learn something from it. But, you know, it's just makeup looks, and yeah, so let's just move forward into the makeup look. If you want to know how I achieved this look, please just keep on watching.
justify my body aches to be satisfied. My weakness comes and goes. My weakness comes and goes. I'm reaching out for the easy high. Please fortify this strength of mine. My soul, my weakness comes in.